Okayama, this is TLC. We wanted to send you our love and our blessings. We're sorry to hear about what happened.
Yes, we really are. We're keeping you guys in our prayers and hope that you guys can rebuild your city sooner than later. And again, we're so sorry for what happened.
And God bless.